अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन. वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. ओपन योर ओपीई बुक पेज नंबर 20. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर विथ यूनिट 4 लेसन 3, रीड एंड आंसर. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू रीड द टेक्स्ट एंड आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. लुक एट दिस पीपल. ही इज मिस्टर बेकर एंड she is Mrs. Starlet and she is Mrs. Parker and she is the girl Grace Farmer. They people live in Aston, a city in England. There is a thief in Aston who stole the things of these people. We have to read the text and find out that what did the thief steal? What kind of things the thief steal from these people? I'm going to read the text. You have to listen to me very carefully. Watch out, there the thief above. Thursday, 12 September. It is the story of Thursday, 12 September. The people of Aston are worried because they think there is a thief in their town. Mr. Baker, who lives at number 11 Broad Street, said on Monday, "On Monday evening, when I came back from work, I put my watch on the table next to the bedroom window." Now, he is the Mr. Baker. What does he say? He says that when I came back from work, I put my watch next to the bedroom window on the table. While I was in the shower, the watch disappeared. The watch was not there. The watch disappeared. Now, I couldn't find it anywhere. Dear student, Mr. Baker is saying that suddenly his watch is disappeared and he cannot find it anywhere. Now, she is Mrs. Starlet, who lives at number 20. Explained. On Tuesday evening, I put my diamond necklace on the table in my bedroom. Then I went to sleep. The next morning, it wasn't there anymore. Miss Parker, who lives at number 12, told us, "On Wednesday evening, after work, I left my car keys on the kitchen table. Then I watched TV. An hour later, the keys were gone. The funny thing is that the thief took the keys but didn't take my car. I can't understand." How funny it is. The thief took the keys and left the car. What a foolish thief is. Now the police will must catch him. Now Grace Farmer, who is 11 years old, lives at number 19 with her parents, said, "On Thursday, I came home from school. I took my hairband and put it on the desk in my bedroom. Then I went swimming. When I came back, my hairband was gone. Everybody in Broad Street is asking questions about the thief. Is it one person or is it a team? Does the thief steal things at night? Can the thief climb and throw bedroom windows? Is the thief tall or short? If anybody sees anything suspicious, they should call the Aston police immediately on 764309. These people are from Aston Broad Street. The stories of these people left us with so many questions and also left us in suspense. In the story of Mr. Baker, Mrs. Starlet, and Miss Parker, I have noted some different timings of the thief in that he stole the things. Mr. Baker's watch was stolen on Monday evening, while Mrs. Starlet left his diamond necklace in evening. When the morning she noticed that necklace was not there. It means the thief must stole the necklace at the night. Miss Parker's keys was stolen on Wednesday evening. It means on Monday evening, on Tuesday at night, and on Wednesday at evening. Now the question is, at what time the thief stole the necklace of Grace Farmer? For me, the suspicious question is that how and when the thief stole Grace's hairband. So at the end of the story, there are more questions. Dear student, you think about these questions. Now come to the exercise number 2. Find and circle the phrases from the newspaper article to describe these pictures. From this article, this story, we have to find out the sentences that describe these pictures. Look at these pictures. What do you see in picture A? Picture A is, we see a hairband. In picture B, we see car keys. And picture C, we can see that a watch on table. Oh, in picture D, you can see that diamond necklace on the bedside table. Now, the watch is on the table next to the window. And I think it is a kitchen, car keys on the table, kitchen table. And it is, it seems like bedroom, and the hairband is in bedroom. Now let's find out the sentences about these pictures. Dear students, focus on this, that I match this picture A with these sentences and I encircle the sentence, and picture B with these sentences and I made a circle on the whole sentence. Now you have to do like I have done. Follow my instructions. Now the circle these sentences like I have done. Okay, circle like that and write along the D, and circle the sentence in first para, circle like that and write along C. So we have completed 4 sentences, A, B, C, D. Okay, come to the exercise. This, now we have to write down the names of the people. Okay, here in this exercise we study that, dear students, when we want to ask questions about someone else things, or when we want to show some positions about to the things of someone's, so we will ask questions like that. Number 1 is, whose hairband is this? The answer will be, this is Grace Farmer's hairband. Whose keys are these? These are Miss Parker's car keys. Whose watch is this? This is Mr. Baker's watch. Whose necklace is this? This is Mrs. Scarlett's necklace. I hope you understood that sentences. Now you have to do this, that you have to write down just names of the people whose things are. Okay, just have I write the name of Grace Farmer, because this hairband is Grace Farmer's hairband. Okay, now in your homework you have to write down the names of these people. Okay, now come to this question. What did the thief steal? Dear student, it is your homework to write down on your copies the answer of this question. Okay, what did the thief steal? And you have to write down the names of these people. Dear students, आपको लिखना है ये जो चारों people के नाम है, आपको लिखना है. पहला नाम मैंने लिख दिया है, hairband Grace Farmer का था. और आपको बताना है कि ये car keys किसकी थी, watch किसकी थी, necklace किसका था. और आपने ये अपनी copy पे लिखना है कि ये चोर ने क्या चीज़ें चोरी की हैं. Okay? आपने ये पूरे sentences अपनी copy पे लिखने हैं, इसका सही answer लिखना है. And do your homework carefully till then. Allah Hafiz, take care.